He is going to cast a spell. And where'd it go? There it is. Okay. He points a finger at Ketu, or as he likes to say it, Ketu, and weaves some magic and goes,
no.
And I'm going to make a roll here.
Ranged attacks.
You should do that. And
one box.
Well, as a defense, I don't know how to defend myself against spells.
11.
What did I do to you?
I'm not even gonna count them. You're dead. No. Oh shit! I rolled pretty well though. Let's
oh,
see.
No. Okay. Oh no! No!
So, so he casts a spell and gets 5 hits.
Too many.
You resist with. It is an illusion spell.
We're on 10.
We are on 10.
So nobody can get another action this turn. Who?
Yes.
Like the two spellcasters aren't getting another action.
Sorry, we're on 9 right now. Okay. So yeah, neither of them is going to get another action.
Okay. Sorry to be a little meta here, but
no, that's fine, man.
It's going to make some difference.
The how do you resist illusion spells?
I don't have any of those. I can't.
Mana illusions are resisted by logic plus willpower. This is a mana illusion. So logic plus willpower. Make that roll. And you need to resist 5 hits.
That's 6.
Nope. It's 18.
Oh!
Oh, no!
How's that work?
You're just going to dump all of it.
Because it refreshes next round.
Yeah.
So I'll give her all of my counterspelling dice.
Oh.
All
right.
Is that on top of mine?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
I am extending the aura of magic to protect
yes!
you from this effect.
You can see her, so yes.
I can be a real magic ninja. Thank you.
Okay, make a roll.
You're my favorite.
This is real teamwork right here. This is
That's
bringing
right.
a tear to my eye.
Oh, okay.
Think you got it.
That's pretty good.
Looks pretty good.
Hmm.
Oh,
that's a 5.
Three. Oh, poor Sylvanas.
Poor Sylvanas.
Seven.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
2, 4, 6. Oh yeah, it is. I don't know what I just count. Oh, I just counted random dice. Don't worry about that.
Just this one.
The shark. All right, you.
Oh,
resist,
I've got a.
You yeah, resisted the here. Spell.
Yeah. The shark.
You feel pain. For an instant.
Oh, both at the same time.
Like your spine just starts to tingle and your back starts to arch and you go, ow! And then it's gone.
I know what that's like.
Even worse.
Pinched nerves.
Yeah. He had cast agony on you.
Ooh.
And would have put you in a lot of pain. But unfortunately, he was outclassed by a superior spellcaster.
That's right.
Thank you.
For the time being. So yeah, you're good. And he needs to resist. Drain, so it is force minus 4.
Are we creating like divergent universes now, murdering these characters from the other games?
Well, it's true. We did have already established they can like that they've traveled through time and to other dimensions. So this could actually be the real one.
Okay, so it is 2.
Interesting.
Or that just could be the Amber Shadow.
So he just needs 2, and okay.
That's an Amber Shadow.
You know the Amber books, Rogers Laney, Nine Princes in Amber, The Courts of Chaos, etc.
Not familiar with any of those.
Well, look them up. I think you can try.
What's the series called? It's called.
It's generally known as the Chronicles of Amber.
The Chronicles of Amber.
Yeah. If you remind me, I can bring you the whole giant book.
Nick, what is your what is your drain?
Shaman are willpower and
that's right.
Charisma,
mm-hmm.
and
I think this should be one of these things on
and,
here.
And hermetic are, I think,
willpower.
Logic.
Yeah, logic and willpower.
And willpower.
Okay, that's what it is. Okay, sorry guys. Okay, yeah, he just needs to resist 2, and he got it. Okay, cool. So no drain.
Woo!
No drain.
No drain. I know me.
There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was a 9. So these guys go to a 0.
Magic
this
fingers.
This guy goes to a 0. 8. Does anybody go an 8? Does anybody go 7?
What is it?
Well, we drop 10, right, for the next
yes.
round?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, 7.
7. 7. Jopper gurgles.
I'm so sorry. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to say anything to him. Turn to George.
Why is that door not closed?
I'd be like, all right.
Close the door. Open the safe.
I want to keep your family safe. I want to end this as quickly as possible. Please open this safe. And I'm just going to try to convince the ever-loving
authority
out of him.
Sure.
All right.
Do you wink as you say that?
Please open this safe.
Ding! A little glisten on your tooth.
Is that negotiation or what would that be?
That would be diplomacy. Is that a thing?
I don't see any diplomacy.
What is what?
It could be like con, maybe.
Yeah, now what are the social skills right here? Performance, negotiation, intimidation. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to just convince him that we have his best interests at heart and that he should open this and that we're not going to kill his family.
So you're gonna go gentle on him.
I'm going to go a little gentle.
Let's just call that
before I walk into the door.
Sure, we'll call it negotiation. I'll give you that.
Okay.
We're not here to hurt you, but these people want to kill you.
Let's roll dice. Okay.
Charisma.
All right, here we go. Yeah. You ready for this?
So I have a quick question.
That's not
did the
super.
Sasquatch and the kids not do anything?
Jeez, okay, hold on. I have 3 more.
Sasquatch did not. Sasquatch looks kind of like.
All right, let's make a furry.
Okay.
He's very gentle.
Okay.
He's a kind
look at
spirit.
Him. Look how cute. I should have braided his hair.
Yeah, he looks so gentle.
Should I use it? It's a hidden
thing. Over there.
The kids are.
What are you doing again?
This is fairly important, so I'm going to use it's a hit as well.
Okay.
And do. We're going to go with 5 successes.
5 successes, eh?
He's 10 times more charming than that pig from Green Acres.
Okay. Disastrous to the NPC.
Is the biscuits for me?
Yeah.
What? I just want biscuits now.
This is going to be very difficult.
That's because carbs and butter is pretty much
because you are a stranger in his home, asking him to open his safe.
There's some sugar in there.
Which contains his prized possessions.
Right?
What I should have done is added these modifiers at the beginning, but I'm just going to go ahead and add them as add them to his, since you've already sort of messed with it. How many did you get? 5?
5.
That was a lot of dice you rolled.
It's pretty heavy.
Yeah, because you are an enemy who is disastrous, and he is.
Look at all this chaos disastrous. Because we just killed someone in front of us.
You killed him.
Oh.
Like I've never been called disastrous.
Like you saved his life, but you were asking him to. You're robbing him.
Yeah.
You're not. Yeah. You know. Let's call this what it is.
A friendly robbery.
Sometimes you just have to,
So you got 2 net hits. He's like, I don't have the key.
I know that this is a thumbprint and a voice print. We can do this the easy way. Or the hard way.
Okay, all right, let's
see. He goes through the gun diagnostic. All
right, let's go to the, that's about 3 seconds worth of action. So let's go ahead and go to the next person who is going to be, so that was on
a
7.
6, so we're at 5s?
Yeah, 5?
Hmm?
Cat 2.
Cat 2.
Had too much sugar now.
So Ketu, you look over and you see a wizard pointing at you. A wizened old wizard with an actual
staff.
Oh, that
guy down there?
Yeah.
But the door's closed.
No, there's a window.
Oh. Shit.
Damn it.
And this guy behind him, can I see that?
You can't see that far.
I just see him.
Yeah.
And he did just try to... Mm-hmm. I mean, he has more range than I do, so my reaction would be to get out of his way rather than immediately engage. Because the only thing I have are knives that have any kind of reach.
Yeah.
Is the door still closed, too?
He is peeking through the window. He cast the spell through the window.
Yeah, so I basically have to just either go back into the bedroom, or I'm a badass, jump over that balcony and kick the door open in his face.
Nice.
What sounds cooler?
I am very fast. Mm-hmm.
So you somersault over the loft.
It gets
how many somersaults wide is that? 3 somersaults?
Well, the balcony, because it's the second. Hold on. It's 2.
2, okay.
But then I land into a somersault.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Because then I have to, you have to land, and then you do that, and then I come out of it and kick the door open.
It's like,
I love it. Go ahead and give me a gymnastics roll.
Cool. I have 14 dice for that.
Ha. Yeah, you do. This is just a day at the office for you right here. Yeah.
I'm so happy right now.
You're like, you're stifling a yawn.
This is what we've been waiting for this whole campaign. Right?
Let's make sure I counted those right, because you saw how I did last time.
Four.
That's it.
Yeah, good
That's
enough.
It.
Okay, right. You do it.
Yes.
You go. You launch yourself over the balustrade. Is that a thing?
Yes. Now. Yes.
Okay. Yes. And and you land in a cool Iron Man superhero pose. You know, what movie was that? He's gonna do a superhero landing. Oh, Deadpool.
Superhero landing. Yeah.
Deadpool. We just watched that. So you do a cool.
With Henry, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh God.
Oh no. Totally.
He wanted to watch it so bad, but no, he had to go to bed. Okay, and then what do? You charge a door?
I guess the door would go inside, huh?
Typically, yeah.
I really want it. First open.
No! Reality check.
Dang it.
Right?
I thought of everything.
You're so planned.
Rip it open and knife
it. Super violent. Well, I was going to do physical
knife combat. To meet you.
Open the.
Knife to meet you.
My idea was.
That's pretty good.
That was good.
That was really good.
Let's see, I have all the... Okay, I want to open the door and like grab him, pull him in, and then shut the door on him.
Oh, okay.
May I do that?
Sure, yeah. Is this going to be a physical attack, or are you just... Okay.
Physical attack.
So, like, grab him, like, punching with the other hand then? Is that what the deal
well,
is?
Since, or? The, no, since the door, him, since the door grab, opens okay. like this.
Uh-huh.
Little tattoos right there, and he just reaches through and pulls him through into the door frame and then shuts the door on him.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I see. Oh.
Using the door
you're
as a weapon.
You're gonna slam the door in his head.
Classic.
That works for me. I like nice. That.
I like it.
Give me, do you have clubs by any chance?
No, not that I have seen.
Okay.
So I have.
Or like, is there improvised weapons? Something like that.
Do improvised weapons come under unarmed combat?
Because I can just give you unarmed combat.
I have
I just give you points for style.
I have unarmed combat and I have the ninjutsu.
Ninjutsu. Okay, that's just your
which is the style.
That's
yeah.
Your specialization. So okay, just give me an unarmed combat roll, and we'll just call this style. We'll call it Jackie
I'm
Chan
sorry.
Style.
I just saw it. Oh no, that's fine. Sounded great.
I just thought it does sound very cool. And if I wanted to be a stickler about the rules, I would make you. But it's just too neat. Give me your unarmed combat roll.
Okay.
It's just a lot of fun. We have a lot of fun here.
I'm a little like pumped up because I threw that knife earlier and missed my target.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that's 14 again.
Okay, he's going to attempt to parry with his staff, just so you know. Oh wait, no, he can't because he doesn't have any. He doesn't have enough initiative. So never mind.
Well, ha!
Can't do an interrupt action.
Oh,
holy shit.
He can't do it to affect his initiative next round?
No. No, it would have to be on this.
Six
hits, eh?
Oh, damn.
Six hits, eh? Oh boy. He is not.
I am over his mission!
Smash the shit out of his face in that door.
This is a nice door.
He's not the toughest cookie in the cookie jar.
He's the old man, right?
He's an old man. So,
far, I've hit a child and an old man.
And hit an old man in a door frame.
So we just need to find you a nun, and you have the trifecta.
My God.
And maybe a puppy to kill.
Right.
Oh, no, I can't harm animals. So.
I'm rolling very well. He did get three hits, though.
A lot of potential.
So you have six. Mm-hmm. So you have three net hits. You add that to your damage, which I believe is something with the letter P after it under unarmed combat.
No.
On your weapon page, mm-hmm. I think you had unarmed damage there.
There was a number followed by the letter P, I believe.
Melee unarmed strike. Is all unarmed strike the same?
No, it's dependent on your strength.
And other weapons?
Melee?
Yeah.
There we go.
First line.
Oh. Okay.
6P.
6P?
6P.
Ooh,
okay, that's what I figured. So that is 9. Okay. 9. Okay, and so he has 14 dice to resist. Jeez. 9, 9,
good luck.
11, 12, 13,
14. 14
dice.
I'm good at, combat.
2 resist, 9 damage.
Are you bored?
Yeah. I'm adding more.
All of a sudden, a shark shows up.
Oh my God! No!
No!
No, Savannah's no! I'm sorry, Chris. Wherever you are.
He abandoned us. She deserves it.
Right? I know.
I like where this is going.
Just let me be cool. What did you just do to me?
Okay. So it's minus 2. He does get 2 hits. So he takes 7 points of damage.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it hurts! It's so painful. So painful.
You inflicted pain on me first.
Can I use my action and finish him off?
Yes.
Whoa.
Yes.
Wow. Where's
easy there, man. Let the old man scream in agony for a second.
Oh, I will.
Yes,
we did technically start this, too.
So here's what he sees.
No. He punched first.
That's true, but you were casting.
I'm not saying I didn't provoke him, but he punched first.
So here's what he sees. He points his little finger. He's like, I'm going to make her writhe at him, writhe, and it looks like a her. She's very small, but I'm going to make her writhe in him. Pain. Him. Her. I have cataracts. So he points through the window, and you sort of shake it off, and you have like your goggles on, and they go, and they turn red, and you go like a demon over the banister. Open the door. Pull him through and slam his head in it. And he goes stumbling back. Oh! Oh! Dark magic! And yeah, he stumbles back into this.
Falls into the book.
Into the ficus.
Yes, into the ficus.
It's got a bedding on it.
Yeah, and and that's what happens there.
Choke him to death.
All right.
With the net on the bush.
Murderbot lady. Murderbot lady!
Oh, no, I still have my 5 action.
Oh, you do? What do you go on?
This was my held action.
This is your withheld action.
Oh, okay.
So, you can take it now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Murderbot lady!
Murderbot! Get my murderbot, murderbot. All right.
I got a murderbot.
Oh, golly. Okay. Now, I have to remember how to fire the weapons in my drone, because it's little.
That business.
Okay, so.
Maybe you got your exploding sixes, thanks to the person who gave them.
Oh, right.
Whose name escapes me at the moment.
Right?
Thank you for your donation.
Okay.
I love you.
So, I can do semi-auto burst fire, semi-automatic burst, full auto long burst.
Mm.
What are the differences between those again?
They cut defense dice on the defending roll.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What does the most
Full auto would do them. That's minus 9.
Okay.
9.
So we'll go full auto. It's just like
okay.
Okay. So all right.
This
so
is good. Now I'm learning how to balance my combats. I see your true capabilities.
So it says 6.
That's gonna get harder. Is that
oh,
what you're saying?
Oh man. Going easy
simple
on
action?
You.
Does that mean,
first run.
Does that
I
mean
be
6
gentle.
Dice?
What's that?
Does that mean 6 dice?
I'm
sorry. I'm trying to remember how.
Yes. If it's okay. So you would take because you're jumped in. You take your automatics skill.
Okay.
Plus your normally it would be I think 6 dice if he was going on autopilot, but I think you have better than that. You have gunnery. Your gunnery
yes,
skill.
I do have gunnery.
Plus whatever.
I have gunnery 6, so I get 11 dice from gunnery.
Yes. So you would roll 11 dice.
Okay.
I mean, don't even bother, but go ahead. yeah. Go ahead.
Wreck this old bitch.
Not cool, man.
All right, 1,
not
two,
cool.
3, 4, 5 hits.
Okay.
With 2 more. Reroll those 6s.
Oh, yeah, reroll those
oh,
6s, yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. I mean, this is just really... All
right, so
you're
one,
turning
three,
this guy into pulp. This, remember that scene from RoboCop?
Hits.
Where the guy was given the presentation.
Okay.
Drop your right. weapon.
Oh yeah. yeah.
You like have 10 seconds to comply. That you're turning him into hamburger right now.
Ed 209.
Yes. Although he does get a chance to resist.
But you know
resist.
What? You've right got to get rid kids. Of the caster.
That's what?
Right. Geek the caster.
That's
first.
A good point.
Oh wait.
I mean,
is,
no. That's
I mean, don't do that.
Don't do that. That's a
they're harmless.
What is your armor piercing value on your AP?
My armor piercing. Mm-hmm. Is that underneath my drone? Let's see.
It'll be underneath your drone's weapon.
Okay. So.
I think it's like minus 2, or I might have even given you armor. No, I gave you tracer rounds, so.
Let's see.
We ran out of time to ask questions. We're just murdering everybody.
Or is that something different?
Armor piercing,
yes.
-2.
Okay. -2. Okay, yeah. Cool. So he gets 12 dice. To resist. And what's the damage value?
It is...
Wait, who...
Hold on, sorry.
12, okay.
Oh, man. So many different weapons on my on each individual drone.
Right.
Official police business.
Where is my damage? I'm blind.
You're using which one?
Miss the guy.
Wait, the Ares Alpha?
Yeah. Ares Alpha. I want to say it's...
And you're using what kind of burst? Or
I just went full auto.
Okay. No! Sorry, Keganis!
And armor penetration minus 2?
Mm-hmm.
Should be right.
So where's...
Is there a number with a P next to it?
Where's my damage? Hold on.
I can probably look it up.
It says 11P right there.
Oh, where? What?
11P?
What? Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, God, that's probably right, isn't it?
DV11P? Is that right?
Yep, DV11P.
Okay.
Oh.
Yikes.
Whoa!
Oh, shit. Tyler? How did that happen? It was the other side.
Every time, Dom. Every time.
The flag is falling down because we're murdering Barkies entirely.
That is
oh,
actually
that's true.
A good point. Yeah, we're going to fall. We're gonna tear this down and stomp on it. okay, so minus 2. And you said 11P plus, how many hits did you get? 5?
5.
So that's 16.
16.
And he has 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12 dice to resist because of your minus 2. Okay. All right, no problem. No problem. I can roll 16 on 12 dice, right?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Oh, that's
okay. Okay. How dead is
it? 5 hits.
Is he super dead? Or is
he still
like
pretty good. I mean,
mostly dead.
A lot of bullets.
Oh, he only has 2 overflow. Oh, man. Okay, yeah. He,
Oh, no.
Well, why don't you describe what happens, Kelsey? I want you to stretch your imagination
okay.
here.
Well, you know, hovering
how
over here, as I hover, just keeping tabs on the chaos outside,
mm-hmm.
you know, I see this caster that I was already kind of giving the side eye get all of a sudden yanked into the door and have his head smashed in the door, and I figure... Now's my chance. So my drone hovers over the truck, comes, parks in between this guy.
It's Bojangles' time to shine.
And as he kind of shakes the door frame from his brain, it is then pummeled with bullets from my drone.
And I imagine it
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Okay. You know what would be funny? If there was like a window in the garage right here, you would literally be shooting the brain directly next to your body.
Like, oh, your you body know what? There, I am right here, and if there is a window, that is a possibility.
Yes,
a possibility.
And plus, and because you're on full auto, too, the bullets are...
They're flying.
...ricocheting around you. If I was a meaner person, I would make
I'm
you
laying down.
Roll for that, but yeah. No. I'm a good man. I'm a good person. So Vanis gets shredded. He doesn't feel anything. That's the good thing about it.
Oh, thank God.
Made it quick, you know.
Yeah, it was just a quick execution.
He was old anyway.
He felt that door.
And,
yeah, he did.
And I think it's pretty obvious who the bad guys are in this situation.
Right, it's them.
So
I don't know, guys.
Mark comes running up, white beard a flying. Charges at the death robot, lines it up in his sights. He's been to the target range before. He knows how to use this ancient weapon.
Done, Mark.
Takes aim. Mm-hmm. And
I'm not going to hold this against him because I know that he's just scared.
He thinks we just killed the police.
Yeah, you're literally murdering the
They're
police.
They're not convincingly the police.
Look at Mark.
Three hits.
All right.
Ooh. Mark is... yeah, he's got a
what does that mean
immaculate aim. So you need to resist this because you are jumped in. You will use your piloting whatchamacallit? Aeronautics, I think.
Aircraft pilot.
Yeah,
aircraft?
Pilot aircraft, something like that.
Is 11 dice.
Okay,
I'll bring coffee next time.
That's 11 dice.
So is that what I roll?
Well, I think it's it's piloting aircraft plus. Your rigor console has like an evasion, I believe.
Oh, okay. So that is my.
It is a. It is an auto soft. Yeah, it's under matrix device. Evasion.
Evasion 6.
6. Okay, so it is your pilot plus evasion.
Okay, so 17 dice.
No, but you I don't think you use your agility. Maybe you do. I don't know.
Is that loud enough?
Let's just say. Hold
yeah,
on.
I'm like, cool.
I'm sorry. That was really mean. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Don't made me do it.
That's the sound of deliciousness.
Let's see here. Okay. Fuck it. Roll 17. I just want to see you roll 17 dice.
Fuck it.
Because it feels so good.
That's what
Darla said.
I get it.
Right? Doesn't that just feel great? See if you can get 3 hits. Good luck.
I got...
She's got more than 3 hits.
Do my exploding sixes work on saving
Yeah, they
throws?
Do. Nice. Yeah, they do.
You're
okay. I am so invincible.
Can
right
I
now.
Also?
Come at me, bro. All right.
Yeah. Sorry. So. Right, your viewpoint. I'm sorry.
Okay.
So, three, yeah, explode your sixes.
3 sixes to okay. explode here.
All right.
So, we'll just make those 5.
I'm hungry for
so
real food now.
What's happening?
Goldfish are real.
That was after my cookies and everything.
Okay. Nothing. So, I got 7.
You got 7. Okay, that is enough. You,
I just thought 8 was enough.
What's that? Nick, are we going there? Just kidding, Nick.
Yeah, that's right.
You're my champion. Your little sensor goes. There's a little, and your drone automatically goes and dodges out of the line of fire. Yes, and you go to the little girls in their bloodied PJs who are screaming next
Wait,
to Harry.
Bloodied. What did you guys do when I was gone?
Like, they shouldn't be bloody.
Yeah.
Wow.
They got stun bolted, so I imagine it's not going to be like...
You're saying they
like
bit
on
their
the
tongue?
Nose and ears and
yeah.
stuff?
No, I was
yeah.
very gentle. I even caught one. She didn't even bump her head.
You don't know if it's her blood, then.
All right.
Maybe probably dead yet.
Well, then I'm not convinced that these children are good either.
Maybe Sylvanas.
Maybe they're the murderers,
brain,
Tyler.
Flew that far.
All right.
Who knows? There's but blood. It's flavor text. God damn it.
See, right. Children of the corn. Kids can be bad guys.
Okay. They're terrified, and their neighbor, whom they love.
Yeah.
He used to watch
really
them when
like
they were kids.
I really like the idea of this guy falling into the bush.
Yeah. He can does. He's like he's gonna fall into the bush and there lie and they're decomposed.
We still have neighbors just like looking out their windows at us.
The roses are gonna be beautiful this spring.
Yeah, the jig is definitely up at this point.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, once the automatic weapons start firing.
I wasn't the first one to use on.
We still have the guy at the gate that's gonna come over. It's super nice. Sorry.
Don't give him any
and
ideas.
And I'll be like, here's a can opener, now be on your way.
So now Nick gets his second turn.
Yes. What sort of spirit is that?
That is a spirit of beasts.
Okay, it is a beast spirit. Excellent. Yes. I am going to attempt to banish it. Is it a bound spirit?
Tis
or
a bound,
is it just a summoned spirit?
Tis a bound spirit.
Well, then my odds have gone down considerably.
Yes. Let me see. Where is she?
All right. Banishing is a complex action. You make an opposed banishing test, magic test, and this test is.
No. That was.
I'm sorry, Keganis, if you're watching.
That was violent.
It was a fit of rage. Don't worry, it's fine. Our floors are clean.
How old are you?
I act like I'm three. I throw little temper tantrums. It's fine.
Dom's super disappointed in you.
Sorry, you were saying.
Dom was just cold.
Dom is dumb.
Oh.
It's getting hard.
Oh,
no.
Oh, he's got a little blankie up now.
Well, that's it for Boy Chummer. The show's been canceled. I hope you enjoyed our arc.
All right, so.
We'll be back next week.
So, tell me again.
So, I am going. It's an opposed test.
Okay.
I'm going to roll banishing. Plus magic.
Okay.
You're going to oppose it with the spirit's forces plus the summoner's magic if the spirit is bound.
Okay. So.
For every net hit I get, the number of services the spirit owes is reduced by one. If you reduce the spirit's owed services to zero, it's free and departs on the next action.
Okay.
Dang it.
No, I reroll everything. That is always my rule. Slightly better.
All right.
Three successes. I'm sure quite a lot more.
Yes, she got four. So she says, "No, Spatula, don't leave me."
All right.
Spatula's like.
The drain value to banishing is equal. Oh, wow. Oh, man. Okay, I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, boy. Oh. Uh-oh.
The drain value for banishing is equal to twice the hits on the spirit's defense test.
No.
With a drain value of two. So I have a drain of eight off of that. Holy mackerel.
Okay. Here we go.
What's your drain resist?
10 dice.
Okay. It's not bad.
It's gonna happen.
You know, it's okay. I've seen worse drain resists out there. You know. Okay.
If anyone wanted to, you know, give me a rule of six or anything right now, just saying.
Gonna put it out there.
You won't get it till after you roll.
Well, that's why I was waiting. I have to make sure these are right.
We can wait. We got nowhere to be. oh boy.
Two
deuce.
Successes.
Oh boy, oh boy. Is that
it's a hit?
Is that night night time?
You know, I have to see if it is.
What does drain do
if the spirit's you? So what's the spirit's force?
Spirit is a force five.
Well shoot, I was kinda hoping it was higher than that. Because since it is below my magic, it is stun. And that is where I am currently hurting. Mm-hmm. So can I absorb six? I could just about absorb six, but I'm going to use it's a hit, so I absorb.
Okay.
To get one more mm-hmm. on there, so I absorb five stun.
Okay.
One, you two, are... three, four, five. I am down back to one stun.
One okay. stun, guys. Nick is nearly dead.
If I had... No, just unconscious. Nearly if I had realized that I thought it was the force, not... I thought it was the number of net hits, not the mm-hmm. not twice.
Yeah.
I misread that.
Yeah, she is a summoner specialist.
What's the spirit's
so
force is greater?
Yeah, it's going to be a tough
twice
one.
Twice the hits, not net hits. Twice the hits, not net hits. All right. Banishing. Not going to try it again.
That was
did not like it.
But you know you tried something new. That's right. Always important. Yeah.
2 out of 5 stars. Would not recommend.
So, good news. Fawkwad gives Jesse an excessively violent sploosh.
Yeah!
And then apologizes, handing him a towel.
Okay, bro.
Gross.
It's all good.
Gross. Yes. Yeah. It does smell like soap. Yeah. Like talking rain. So is kind of how I imagined his solutions.
Oh yeah.
All right. So were we on to the
So that was 5.
Is there something on
is
one?
Does anybody act on one?
I have she acts on one. I have one left.
You do have one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do I have a thing that I can do? Am I the only one left with initiative points?
Yes, you are. I think you are out of movement, though. Although you can fire at the beast.
I can fire at the beast. What about Schmitty and Samson? What do they get to do?
They're coming out next turn.
Oh, okay. This is all one.
Mm-hmm.
Correct. Oh, because it's all the same initiative.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm thinking.
This is your final pass.
Okay, Jesse. We used to cut two.
What is your
up?
Movement value on your
for
drone?
For my drones?
Yeah. Just out of curiosity.
Let's see. That would be their speed. Yeah.
Yeah.
4.
4. Okay.
Do you guys want me to bring a bunch of Lego minifigs and we can have Lego dudes run around here? Because I'll bring in a tub of them.
You guys can stick your feet in there.
We have that too, actually.
Oh, no.
Yeah, perhaps.
No.
Perhaps next time around.
In the Lego bucket. That's a totally different thing.
I know.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'll shoot the beast.
Kill the beast.
Beastly. This little beastie.
All right.
Kill the beast.
Kill the beast. All right. Bojangles. Let's give him a little something to talk about, Bojangles. He's going to...
Not alcohol.
Give him something to talk about.
Ooh. Good
boy. How about blood? What?
That's a spirit. It's, you know...
I'm sorry.
Ether.
I get weird in the evenings. Every evening? Anybody that watches me in the afternoon, shut your mouth. Okay, so I'll just gonna go full auto again.
This is the same one. So full auto.
Or
releases.
Does that have a recovery? Do I have to do like a?
So yes, you were going to be at a. What is your recoil compensation? It's pretty high, if I remember correctly.
It is really high. Hold on.
Full auto, I believe, shoots 10 bullets.
Can you run over people with vehicles in this world?
It's got to be.
Certainly.
Yeah.
Sure.
Like in real life?
All right. Recoil compensation.
Grand Theft Auto.
9.
9. Okay, so you.
All of
I think you're just at -1 then.
Okay. Of dice to roll?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Oh, wait, no. Full auto fires 6 bullets. So, no, you're fully within your.
Oh.
You're good to go.
Cool. Okay.
Can you in real life, Dunn?
Run over people? Yeah.
That's not
all right, and then so my full dark. Action it's auto real dark. Was... How did I calculate my dice on that? I'm sorry. I did pilot, gunnery, and... Is it just gunnery?
Gunnery and whatever skill that's linked with.
Is it piloting while she's in the thing?
So yeah. It would be gunnery and whatever. Is it like what's the number to the left of gunnery? That's what you would roll. That's how many dice you would roll.
11 dice for gunnery.
So yeah, 11 dice.
Okay, is that what I grabbed? I'm pretty sure that's what I grabbed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's give them something to talk about.
All right. Ooh, look at all my exploding sixes.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, so I got 4. So 4. What, 4 hits?
4 hits, okay.
4 hits, plus 3 explodies. Okay. So 1 more hit.
Okay,
so
how many total?
5 hits.
5 hits. Reduced by 3. So 2 hits.
2 hits.
2 hits, you managed to hit the beast. Now, so you said you have is it 11 damage?
It is, sorry, he, yes, 11p.
Okay, 11p. So, I get to resist it with this many dice.
You're on your own with that, too.
It's fun, right?
You've never rolled this many dice before. This is ridiculous. Oh, God, this is going to take forever to count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Complaining 5, about all of his amazing
6,
dice
7,
that he's rolling.
8, 9, 10, 11.
What?
Okay. Remove the screen. I don't believe you.
10, 11. Okay, yeah. So he removes 11, so he takes 2 points of damage.
All right.
Which is fine.
That's fine.
You did good.
You know.
I'm proud of you.
It's all right. I'll take it.
That's respectable against a, like, a
he's like halfway tempo. Behind the car, right? I mean,
yeah.
It's kind of a hard shot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Where'd it go?
Okay. Nicely done.
All right. Initiative?
Yeah.
No, my
what's that?
New initiative?
Cloud Boner.
Because
that was one.
Yes. I think we are on a new initiative.
Okay. And I'm still in a drill.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, okay. Hey. Okay.
So her.
22.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Who's got two thumbs and getting three actions this round?
This creature's still considered, like, animal, right?
What's that?
The creature is considered an animal.
No, it's a spirit.
It's a spirit. It's different.
Good. 22.
It's not of this world, so do your worst. Sorry, what did you roll?
22.
22. Okay.
22 power. Yeah.
The roll. This guy. Where is she? There she is. Okay. Okay. 19. Rolling well. Not rolling well at all.
Could
okay.
You
and
just, like,
I think everybody else is
back.
Dead, right? Yep.
Or down.
Me?
Oh, yeah, that guy.
I don't know.
Mark!
Because I don't have my.
Ooh, Mark rolled well.
How do you get back?
Okay.
I don't have very good hacking. Well, I have good ish hacking.
Okay. So let's go. Who has the highest initiative then?
22.
What did you roll?
She's also 22.
You also rolled 22?
Yeah.
Okay, who's got the higher agility?
Agility 5.
That's you.
All right. Okay, now your murder drones are fully activated.
Drones online.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh,
he's
God.
Fine.
Okay.
He's fine.
We're good, we're good,
he's
we're
okay.
good.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Good.
Drone army activate. These, they are...
I know it seems like
yeah,
I'm pointing
like
them at Mark.
Slowly.
Maybe not. Actually,
maybe we should go to the park for a while. Let Dad handle this.
Like this.
I don't remember this part from the movie.
Like
Harry and the Hendersons.
I don't either.
Aw. So which one is, which one are you jumping
into?
Kind
of like
this
our,
guy, right?
It's kind of like our version of Hot Tub Time Machine 2 from last night.
Hot Tub Time Machine 2, 4?
Yes.
What happened last night?
We played Roll for Shoes.
I have no idea how you got there.
And
I just saw
it, and
the clip.
It was, there was a lot to do with this fake imaginary version of Hot Tub Time Machine.
Nice.
Two. Yes, I'm sorry.
Two. Right.
Without John Cusack.
Right. Yes.
Which?
John Cusack.
The Bard 1971 heals Nick 2 stun damage.
Yay! Yes, right. The Bard.
There you go, kiddo.
Mm-hmm. Oh, all right. Back down into the... Merely
right.
Minus 3 and not 1 point from passing out.
All right. Cool. So, what you gonna do with your murder bots? Who you gonna kill?
Okay, I actually don't want to kill Mark.
That's fine.
I know he fired at me, but you know what? Mm-hmm. We all make mistakes when we're, you know, we're not all trained for combat.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Forgiveness.
Maybe you should look into installing some non-lethal options on some of those drones. I'm just spitballing here.
Yeah.
For this beastie.
Okay.
You want me to go non-lethal on the beastie?
No.
Just for future.
Yeah.
Just sort of like
gel rounds. I think are an option for you. I think I may have given you some gel rounds.
Mm-hmm.
So you can.
I've heard
you know,
of these gel rounds.
For not killing.
For leaving things alive. You call it.
The doesn't seem right.
Okay. All right. So, murder drones, attack!
Murder drones, fire! I don't know what that voice was.
Any.
Same one.
Any. All right.
So let's do the one you
I'm
jump.
I'm gonna use the grenade launcher. No, not really.
Wow, you could. Things will get really fun.
We're gonna have to have a chat when we get back to the.
We're
combat.
Also gonna have
you
to
guys
get
in your grenades.
Out of here so quickly.
So fast. It's so loud. Everything is so loud.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. Let's just.
Thank you.
Oh my
okay.
gosh.
Okay, so hit me, baby.
Pops. Okay,
one more time.
I am going to first fire at this person.
Oh no!
Okay. Barky, barky.
We said it's 11
my
dice.
My family!
Right?
I was just about to go there myself.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, we said 11
dice. Family's all
hit.
Dying in her little intercom.
She's watching.
Oh no, this is bad. This is really bad. Dale?
I know, that's actually who I'm worried about showing up now.
Where's Dale?
Or Verva.
Oh, God. Atutska.
All right, okay, so.
Atutska.
Oh, right, Atutska. I'm sorry. I got the.
What's that?
Atutska and Ketsu can fight, and then everyone will just be going, look at her. I mean,
look at him. Yeah, look at those two girl guys.
Damn it! Damn it!
Look at those two genders fight.
Okay, so.
So if you're doing the barking, that one you're not jumped into.
Right.
So you don't get as many attack dice.
So I use.
This would be your auto soft on your drone plus pilot.
Okay.
All right. So I have goggles.
So.
I can't even read.
I'm tired.
I'm so tired.
Okay. So, Samson is going. So what I use, I'm sorry, when I'm not in my drone.
Mm-hmm. I'll bring a pillow next time.
Whatever your auto soft is.
You just leave it against the arm.
Yeah.
Which your Ares Alpha auto soft should be a number.
Where?
It should be under, Jesse, can you see it?
Why am I blind?
Okay. Oh no. Oh boy.
Biscuits.
Mark, you just got pushed into a cat.
Out of here, Mark. You're in everybody's way.
See, I'm not stupid.
Smart gun system.
It might be. That's your drone, right?
Yeah,
you're not looking at you?
No. Am I supposed to be looking at me?
No. Here, can I see?